Everyone, this is Mike, and let's play some GTS. Alright, so it is the 1700 turn, which means we finally have our long-awaited German reinforcements. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, so we can go to dispatch, and I'll just prepare the contents of the chip cup. Okay. So let's see. Let's get this one for next turn. And we'll just do that. We'll manage the command points a little bit. By these formations, 1, 2, 3, 4, for 4, since they're pretty flush. Nothing to do here. And then for our paratroopers, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's go. Go with our two main formations. We'll buy them both for this turn. I didn't mean to make those two look alike, but that's just kind of how it ended up happening. Alright. So first up is Allied. Allied event. Out of ammo. And okay. So the Germans will pick the main map, which means the Allies have to assign themselves a cohesion hit somewhere. And let's do... let's do this guy. German DC. So let's roll, or let's do our auto command units. You get a lucky cohesion hit. They're pretty low on direct command, so we won't actually do any. Allied direct commands. Well, let's see. I'll probably say no. Okay. Let's see. Start with the Kampfgruppe commander units. It's a cohesion hit. We'll remove the suppression there. That's a miss. Possible suppression. Roll it. They are suppressed. Alright, we'll do a second action here. And that will eliminate the artillery unit. Always worth it to eliminate units. Possible suppression. Let's see. Do they pass? No. So we'll flip that. Alright. This unit is eliminated as well. Lucky step loss there. For some reason it won't let me attack this unit. There we go. Possible suppression. Unit is suppressed. And then this unit will rally its suppression here. Lots of misses there. Suppressed and heavy barraged. This unit takes a step loss. It's a heavy barrage, and this unit takes a suppression test, which it fails. Let's see. We get a step loss there. Possible suppression that passes. We got a light barrage there. Let's check its firepower. Still doing all right. So, possible suppression. And it passes. Possible suppression. This time it fails. So now, let's bring this unit up. That'll be half, 3.5, and then we'll move it to here. Okay. Back over here. Okay. Possible suppression passes. Actually, let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1/2. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 1/2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Possible suppression. Ooh, they fail, so that's another cohesion hit. And that's a cohesion hit for here. Miss. And then we'll move this guy here. Move that guy here. And then there. Okay. Command points. Dispatch points. So they get 2 dispatch points. And they get, I think, 7 command points. Eight. Okay. Possible suppression. They are suppressed. Miss. Miss. Cohesion hit. Possible suppression. Pass. So that'll cost them 1 point before I go any further. Miss. 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 Okay. So let's slide on over to here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Over here. Cohesion hit. Okay. This will cost me a point. Cohesion cohesion hit. Did that too soon, but possible suppression is suppressed, and then him will move away. Both of these will attack. Me another 2 command points. Okay. Yeah, I think that will do it. And polish off this gun. Possible suppression. Oh, should roll it first. And as it turns out, they pass. Now these units are attached, so I'll delete that. Then we'll go here. We'll leave the rest alone for now. All right, so command and dispatch. So, they get, I believe, 5 command. Or 4 command. And four command and 2 dispatch. Possible suppression, and it passes again. Good for that. Miss. One, two, three, four. Possible suppression. It is suppressed. Okay. That's everything. Okay. Let me just make sure that I don't roll for their points. Okay, we do roll for their points, so command and then dispatch. So let's just look up their values, and this time I have an excuse since we haven't had to use these yet. Okay, so they get one dispatch point and seven command. Okay, so there is that. So the German reinforcements have begun to arrive. Now we'll do a German random event. Partisan attack. So, let's see. Two hexes of a village, town, or city hex. Cohesion hits, that causes a step loss. Possible suppression. And it is suppressed. Alright. So now let's go. Pull up the terrain effects chart here. Four. Six. Seven. One. Two, And then we can go. Three, four, five, and a half. Go to here. And then we'll send them to there. Possible suppression. If we fail this, the unit is eliminated. Unit is eliminated. Okay. So last of this is first of the next, and that is our airborne division ship. And let me see. Oh, I forgot reinforcements. Okay, so let's just take care. Oh, yes, they would be. Both of these would be, all of these will be dropping next turn, which is good. Okay. So let's ready the next round of German reinforcements. Let's see, this is 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 steps to go with our 5, 9, so we'll have 20 steps. Pretty good amount. Alright. So, let me mark everything as done here. And I will advance our turn marker. And we'll call it a night here. Thanks for watching. This is Mike, and we'll see you soon.